Koshy, I've been in hospitals far too frequently recently, but this is exciting today because I'm on the set of All Saints. All Saints is celebrating their 12th season this year, and I'm here, so I will be behind the set. I'll get to have a look at all the cool equipment. I might even be able to guarantee for the ladies the odd spunky doctor. So I'll be bringing you more from the All Saints set across the morning, but right now, let's have a look at today's forecast.
Fifi's checking her pulse on the set of All Saints.
It's just quite sore there. If you could move a bit closer. Yeah, excellent pick.
Oh, we're on. Mal and Koshy, I told you I would get a relatively attractive doctor, and on All Saints there's lots of them, so I'm going by. Dr. Adam Rossi, of course, played by Kip Gamblin. We're on the All Saints set this morning. This is very exclusive and very exciting, Kip. I've never been on a television drama set before.
Have you?
No.
Oh, wow.
And you're actually new to the All Saints. I mean, you've been part of the All Saints cast for 6 months. People would know you from Home and Away, of course.
That's right.
Do you find that when you're in a situation where people need medical help that you just want to dive in and get the stethoscope on, call for the defibrillator or whatever it is?
Yeah, can take complete control. No, I don't.
You don't, that's good.
For fear of litigation, I think I'll just stay away.
You're not actually a doctor.
That's right.
And do you think this is nice, because your mum always wanted a doctor in the family.
Yes, so she's extremely pleased, even though I'm a completely fake one. She's very happy.
I bet she's, well, I'm very happy. We're very happy. Mel, we're very happy to have you watching this morning, aren't we?
Good.
Now, Koshy, you suggested I get my heart checked. I just thought, that's good.
He seems to have a very happy with your heart then.
Both your hearts.
All good. Both hearts are all good.
How's our rush going?
How's your rush going, Koshy? I'll check with one of the nurses, but Fifi, you seem to have a very nice bedside manner.
He does. Dr. Rossi, I'll put him in my Teledex and call him
for that prostate.
Dr. Rossi's
right. Fifi is on the set of All Saints. Fifi, you know that I appeared on All Saints some time ago. And
I know you did, Koshy. They're still talking about it here.
Well, they said their people would contact my people, and there's been a sort of a wall of silence since then.
I'm your people. I've taken a few calls. I said you weren't available. Sorry.
Can you just
check? Koshy, I've already taken to wearing props. You see, I'm checking charts. I've actually taken over Dr. Frank Campion's office. So I intend to be. I'm hoping I make it into the episode tonight at 9:30. So I'm doing all I can to get on, but it's a great setting. They're actually filming a scene just in the back. They're just paused while I quickly do the weather. It's very exciting here on the TV set, and of course All Saints celebrating 12 years this year. So well done, great Aussie drama. And right now, let's have a look at today's forecast. All right, let's see how Fifi is doing this morning on the set of All Saints. Dr. Box, good morning. Oh, good morning, Mel. I've kept the stethoscope on. I'm going to do some rounds a little bit later. And I'm very excited because I'm a massive fan of this lady. She is fantastic. Virginia Gay, of course, Gabrielle Jager on the show. Thank you very much for having us here. And are you happy with my doctoring?
Fantastic. I certainly suspect you're a better doctor than most of the people here. Come along.
Now, well, I have to say, this is so much fun on the set here. See, it is obviously a very serious medical drama, but it's so much fun here. And I have noticed, I mean, not only on the show, you do wrangle the set, the crew, but you're quite awesome behind the scenes as well.
I think the important thing is that in a really serious show, you've got to keep it really light so that when you go into the serious scenes, it just doesn't get deeper and deeper and darker and more awful. You go,
you were actually doing song and dance before, and can sing, mind you. It takes two. I mean, a brilliant singer, actor, anything else you can't do.
And you can dance. We're putting on a musical together.
Would you like to do the weather for me this morning?
I'd love to. Only if you actually do the rest of my day shooting.
Brilliant. Okay, guys, I will better go back to my normal job, not the doctor. Fifi Box doing the weather right now.
And Fifi is having a busy morning catching up with the difference between a defibrillator.
A what?
I can't even say it. That thing.
Yeah, that thing that you're from.
Boom.
Time to in three.
Oh, Koshy, I'm just sticking with the stethoscope. It's the only piece of medical equipment I was able to master this morning. But this is very cool because I am joined by another cast member who's one of the newest cast members, Alex Bidstrup. Welcome to Sunrise.
Hi,
thank you for joining us. And big night tonight, 9:30 tonight, of course, All Saints. Alex is one of the newest cast members, and you obviously play Amy. Have your first ever on-screen kiss tonight.
Yeah, that's right.
So you're going to give Bart a big old cash.
Yeah, big old whopper on the lip.
How did you find it? How nerve-wracking was your first kiss?
Oh, it wasn't nerve-wracking. Technically, it's not me, it's Amy. But
good.
Can't complain, really.
And what's it been like joining All Saints? I mean, it's a fantastic cast here. They work very hard, if you haven't noticed. Oh, Virginia's just wiping down the ambulance.
We do everything.
But it's great fun. It is a great cast.
It's so good. Great cast, great show, great crew. It's beautiful to work.
It is brilliant. And great to have a great Aussie drama. So 9:30 tonight. And your 12th season. I mean, you're new to the show, but 12th series. So that's a fantastic testament to great Aussie drama. I'll let Virginia continue that whilst I have a look at today's forecast. And Mel and Koshy, I'm very excited because the girls have just promised me a spin, a few laps in the ambulance. So we're going to go for a ride.
Cool.
Oh.
Have you got the
key? Cleaned it.
Virginia is such a dag.
Get in. See you, Pippin. Thank you.
I really liked the new All Saints too. Sort of with the rescue bit of it, the helicopter and stuff like that. It's really cool.